think the objective was met. I think we get through to the next round. I think that first half was a good performance. We were in some very good control. We possessed the ball very, very well. We moved the ball very, very well. There were some very good moments of play. I'm very happy with the first half. It was important that we stayed calm. It was important that we stayed to the plan and we kept to the tactics. And for this, I think that the first half was nice. There was a few moments that we had to fix at halftime, especially on our right hand side, which the players handled. And look, second half, there was I think key moments of finishing off teams is a message. You know, on two fronts. One, we have to score. We have the chances, we have to score. We score the second, we'll score the third and the fourth, and the game's over and the game is finished. On the flip side, we have to have better game management. You know, in the last 5, 10, 15 minutes, I believe that we have to. His next action, he got the ball back, and he made an amazing pass through the centre. This to me shows that he's a young player with lots of bravery, because some senior players would have the mistake to not then ask for the ball and make this pass again. But there's still areas of his game that he needs to improve, but this will come with games, this will come with time, this will come with different central defensive partners, for example. He is young, we have to expect. Sometimes he will make mistakes, but what I'm looking for is his reaction, and his reaction was very
positive.
There's certain things that we'll learn from today, most definitely. We will approach this game in the same manner, we will prepare the same way. We will see how the players respond. I'm sure that they will have some changes also, we will have some changes, no doubt. We will go there to try and win a game in football, this is
good. ก็มีโน้ตมีอะไรที่ต้องปรับปรุงแล้วก็ข้อดีข้อเสีย